sake, don't just sit there. Put on your pants. This isn't what you think.
Jeremy, wait. Just stay here for a moment, Jeremy. You remember Miss Cummings? Yeah, I'm truly sorry that you had to witness Sheila and I, Miss Cummings and myself, behaving in such a shameful and sinful manner. But...
Jeremy, hey. What you thought you saw wasn't what happened. Reverend Hicks was just helping me work through some physical intimacy issues before my wedding. Husband and wife stuff, that's all.
It would destroy me and damage the church if word of this ever got out.
Then why were you doing it?
Because I am weak, Jeremy. I don't know what else I can say.
I do. Let me give you a ride home. I will tell you all about the birds and the bees on the way.